Little town grew around the settlement. William Marshall granted the town its first charter in 1207. During the recent restoration, the original stone buttressing was uncovered. At the bottom of the cellar steps, archaeologists found many artifacts and even the remains of a pre-Norman house. During the Middle Ages, the annual Irish Parliament met here in the castle, and in 1366, the Statutes of Kilkenny were introduced. Like an early apartheid system, they forbade English colonists from marrying with the Irish, or speaking the Irish language, or using Irish dress, or surnames, or customs, or laws. They were forbidden to employ Irish minstrels, or bards, or harpers, or to play hurling. The statutes didn't work, and the English in Ireland became, as the saying goes, more Irish than the Irish themselves. In 1391, James Butler, the third Earl of Ormond, bought the castle. Apart from their wealth,